been able to work with these fabulous students all day on Saturday. We worked really hard to prepare a concert for you. And it's just a lot of fun. You know, as they all stood up, you saw that we have so many kids from so many different places. And usually if you have a conference group or a conference activity, it's a competition. You know, a conference tournament, or a district tournament or whatever, and instead of working together, you're competing against each other, and that's great. But in this day and age, I think we all need to come together and create a lot more and work together a lot more. And so conference band and conference choir, those give us great opportunities to do that and make friends from other places. And we've just really had a good time. These guys, they worked so hard all day on Saturday. And you know, they could have been watching cartoons, sleeping in. Saturday was a pretty day. They could have gone fishing. I mean, you know, there's a number of things they could have been doing on Saturday. And instead, they chose to come to La Plata and rehearse all day. And I'm just really thankful for them giving up their Saturday so I can work with them, because they're a real treat. The first piece of music that we're going to play for you is called Seize the Day by Jim Johnson. And this is a piece of music that is depicting going after what you want and living for the day. So here is the Tri-County Conference Band and Seize the Day.
Thank you.
to 8 weeks for a concert with their music. And so these guys put everything together in one day, which is truly an accomplishment. The next piece that we're going to play for you is called Daydreams. And this is a song all about that escape from reality that we have every once in a while. In my mind, I think this song, it makes me think of like a nice spring day when it's really warm and the sun is on your face and you're at a lake, you know, there's a nice breeze, the flowers are all blooming, there's no allergies, and it's just a really, really pretty daydream. So here's Daydream by Robert Shelton.
Thank you.
from various different people. So first, I believe that Ms. Blake is the host of this year. She is the chief organizer. So let's give Ms. Blake a hand for organizing.
Down. So March is Music in Our Schools Month, and in order to celebrate, we've invited the Brashear High School Band, under the direction of Jeff Wick, to join us this evening. So we've got reinforcements, and we're just excited to have it. So Jeff is an alumnus of here, and graduated. He's just a very gifted composer, as well as educator and conductor. And we're just so happy that he was able to get his folks down here to join us this evening for this concert. We're going to combine on the last three tunes of your program. The first tune, Florentina March, really plays out and sounds almost like an overture to an opera. So it's Italian, so I guess that's rightfully its place, right? So it's just a great march. A march very, in some ways, very uncharacteristic of what you would think of as a march. A lot of really neat melodies. Again, like it just plays out almost like an opera to an overture. Okay? All right. Hope you enjoy. I think we got it all in the right place. Everybody got a chair and stand? How about that? I love it when a plan comes together. Florentina March. Thank you. opportunity to work with the students from Bashir today in the clinic section prior to the concert, and it was just an absolute joy. And it was so much fun because there's just such great teaching going on at this high school right now. And so that's a little bit of, I'm very proud of this young man who's coming out to conduct right here. He's a product of our schools, and we're just so proud of the work he's doing. Like I said earlier, very gifted composer. If you were here for some of our concerts a couple years ago, we played several of his compositions. And it's about time for another one, Jeff, so get busy, man. Yeah, but anyway, please welcome to the stage now, Jeff Wick, Director of Bands at Bashir High School.
Thank you.
Friday night at 8, Saturday night at 8, and Sunday at 3 o'clock. So we hope you'll be able to join us for that. They'll be in the Lee Theater. I was up there today and watched a little bit of the dress rehearsal, and it's absolutely wonderful. And the costumes are great, and the direction is marvelous, and the singing is just absolutely terrific. So again, just, you know, we've got a lot of very talented young people, as you hear here, cello, choir, the wind ensemble. Come out and hear some more vocalists this weekend as well. It'll just, you'll be just impressed, as I am every day. Then next week, Wednesday, the 21st, I think it's the 21st, Wednesday is the 21st, is our orchestra concert, and it's our concerto competition winners. We'll feature them, and they'll be right here in this auditorium, so we hope you'll join us for that as well. Okay, and the next piece we'd like to do is from West Side Story, titled Mambo. Thank you again for being with us, and we'll see you next time.
Thank you. go.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. enjoyed the program. We're going to finish up with the high school concert band here in just a moment, but I want to take the opportunity to thank a few people. First of all, I'll thank Ron. Nobody sees Ron, but Ron does all his work of setting up the gym for all of our concerts. He does a great job. So wherever you are, Ron, thank you. And as always, I want to thank Mrs. Shipman and Mrs. Grissom for their continued support for the music department. They're two of our biggest cheerleaders, and we really appreciate it. Thank you very much. And then the last person I want to thank Cafeteria, so I hope all of you join us. I'm going to take this itchy wig off.